Welcome to Guns and Chicken Strips. I'm your host, James. What's happening? It's a beautiful day out here in Texas. Hurricane Harvey, is it right? Yeah. Hurricane Harvey's hitting down on the coast. And we're all feeling it, you know? We're all feeling it all throughout the state. Because look at this. Even though we're out here on a beautiful lake, it's just raining. I don't know if you can hear it on the tin roof, but this is one of the most relaxing feelings I've had in a long time. Sitting out here with Mr. Huey from Mr. Todd from Lone Star Boars, over here chilling in his bad to the bone cowboy hat with his integral 1022. We're not out here shooting. We're just kind of chilling, and we always keep that just in case some snakes try to come up on us, you know. We don't stand for them snakes. Yeah, you know, we're just hanging out. We're about to go over to the range and do some hurricane action shooting. He's got a whole bunch of new targets from, what is it, Blue Steel?
No, CTS.
Some CTS steel targets. We're going to have a lot of fun. Shooting, you can't go wrong. It just makes you feel good inside. Getting behind the trigger. And Mr. Lone Star Boars over here was awesome enough to bring a ton of suppressed rifles. So many different kinds.
Look at the Pelican.
Those are huge.
Look at them, they're coming out and down all of them.
They are everywhere. Rifles from CMMG, Gym Tech. We're just gonna have a good time. Just do some shooting. We got Caitlin Lowe's. I'll put a link to her Instagram below. She's a pretty cool girl. She's not too bad to look at. Go check her out. She doesn't have a YouTube channel yet, but she will soon. She's just a really cool girl to go hunting with. She does everything a guy's do. She is not scared. This girl will take off running after animals when she's shooting them. Last night was crazy. I couldn't film any of it because Mr. Todd here has some awesome new guns that he's filming with that he can't even put out yet because they're just brand new and he's the first one to have them. You're gonna see some bad to the bone, a bolt gun called the Fix from Q. That gun is cool. It's so light and it's 308 and it's just AR-15 style platform, but bolt, quarter throw bolt. I'll explain more whenever we get around the rifle what that is if you don't know. Lots of AR type pistol calibers. It's gonna be a good day. But right now we're just chilling, waiting for Miss Caitlin to get up.
There she is.
And then we're gonna head into town, get something to eat, and then to the range. Ready, Miss Caitlin?
Ready.
You sure? Cause I'm ready. Let's go get some food. Los Pepes! Makes me feel like Mary Poppins. We are here at the Lone Star Boars target range. You've seen it before. You love it. Don't worry. This is just my little homemade umbrella trash can lid. Long bolt nuts umbrella. Not for me. It's for my camera. Don't get it confused. I ain't afraid of rain. But the camera, on the other hand, it needs a little bit of a shield sometimes. And I just don't have waterproof equipment, you know? Supposedly this camera's waterproof, but I'm not gonna take the chance because Senor Guns and Chicken Strips cannot afford to buy another one. But we are setting up these targets, which are, I'm not gonna lie, are looking pretty dang sweet. They got the regular pistol circles and the hangers with like the tire type rubber. It's gonna be cool. But one I'm really excited about is this one right over here. Check it out. Hog shaped steel targets. This AR-500 steel shooting target from CTS targets. It's gonna be cool. The rain out here, it's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but it's still a little drizzling. But as soon as we're done here with these targets, I'll get back with you and show you guys how awesome it is. And then we'll do some popping. Todd and Miss Caitlin are over there hooking up the hog. Ooh, they got it all set up. Look at that. See that hog over there? That's going to be a lot of fun. I'm really looking forward to shooting that one. That one's going to be cool. But I got these two set up already. And, you know, even though it's raining and we're soaked and we're having a lot of fun, Caitlin's cool. Todd's cool. Out here with a good friend, good people, just good people having a good day. You can't get better than that, man. It's just an awesome time. We knew it was gonna be raining. We came out here and we're doing it anyway. We got a whole setup out here, trying to set all this stuff up. You just can't get any better than this. You just gotta keep on trucking. Like I said about, ooh, wind, nice. Right when I start recording, like I said about the umbrella that I made, how do you keep your expensive camera equipment from getting just, it's okay to get drizzled on like this, but to just sit there in the rain and get soaked? You build a tripod umbrella. Yeah, that's right. Nuts, giant bolt, electrical tape, all the way up to the trash can lid. Yep, set that camera right there. We're gonna be good to go, just like that. Boom. All right, you ready? You ready? About to switch over to that tripod action. Yes, we were wondering why this guy had a Toyota Lexus Land Cruiser type thing. Look at that, built-in umbrella. That's just genius, Todd. That is just plain genius. Oh, what is that?
The fix.
That's the fix. Ooh, look at it. Quarter inch throw bolt, 308, folding stock. Not many people have it. It's beautiful. Let's get you set up over here on the tripod so we get some good action going.
Dead piggy.
Nice.
No water bottle.
It's already.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's the other one, Todd.
Right. It's gonna be my first shot with this bad boy, the fix. Right. It's gonna be my first shot with this bad boy, the fix, 308. That's the quarter inch throw right there. Yep.
That was good.
Beautiful. That's just. We got Caitlin over here with the Spikes Tactical Integrally Suppressed 9mm Anti-Personnel Weapon. They're all anti-personnel.
Oh.
Sweet! That sounded cool.
Shoot the pig.
Oh! Nice.
This is pretty cool. I like it.
This bad boy is a Gemtech Integra integrally suppressed, which means the barrel is part of the suppressor. So it's one stamper. It's bad. Look at it. And that's suppressed. Look how short that is. One of my dream guns, not this exact one, but integrally suppressed, just because I love the way that looks right there, sticking out of the end. It's a 5.56 with a binary trigger, which is that same 22 that you saw in one of my former videos, to where it fires when you pull it and when you release it. But this is a 5.56 and not a 22. I got it set to the semi-automatic, so let's see if that's right. See? Here we go. Now we should have full binary action. I didn't even expect that for some reason, even though I knew it was coming. I was like, no, what's going on? But it worked. It was awesome. This is one of Todd's, my favorite guns that Todd has right here.
It's a CMMG Mutant 10 inch. Of course, it's unsuppressed right now. With just Wolf 123 ammo.
It's supposed to shoot a giant flame.
If you got me in the background,
I knocked the pig off.
I went like this. Ah! Scared me.
It's fun.
Good night. Did you see the fire on the end of that?
That's why we did
that's
that.
That's the one that you're talking about?
Oh, good. We're talking about slow motion.
That's what I said right we're going to fire tonight at dark. Let the bodies hit the...
You served us well, umbrella for camera. Man, it's been a good day. Okay, so I know people are gonna say, oh, Demo did that, but this is why I do it, because Demo is my hero. And you can actually see me do it on his channel, shoot his 500 mag. So this is an homage to Mr. Demolition Ranch himself. Hold on, we're looking kind of crusty there. This is an homage to Demo. We're gonna let Caitlin here, who has never shot one, a 500 mag, we're gonna let her shoot a 350 grain AMAX. Then we're gonna let her shoot the 700 grain based bullet and see how she handles. She has never shot one of these before.
She says she wants to start with the 700.
Are you excited?
I'm pumped.
You're pumped up?
Excited. Slow motion.
Not one like this.
Not one like that. Can you hold it up? I bet you can.
Holy mother. I think so.
You gotta give me a countdown whenever you're gonna shoot it.
But put some muscle down, behind it.
Good.
Yeah, but put some muscle. You cock it back, you're ready to go. Whenever you're ready, grip it as tight as you can and hold it up.
Oh my. Y'all are...
Whenever you're ready.
I'm nervous.
3, 2, 1,
don't forget.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
Ah.
Woo!
What happened there?
Oh.
Ooh, gun malfunction.
Oh.
Good job handling it though. Todd's over here shooting the CMMG Mutant with the suppressor on it.
Then we just slapped this on. I didn't even side it in.
Is that the Thunder Chicken or just the Full Nelson?
Full Nelson.
It's got the Fuel Nelson from Q. I'm not gonna lie, I love those Full Nelson cans.
I got my ears on for no reason now. We've been blasting it without.
Yep. But that's it for the range. As you can see, everything is soaked. We've just been getting soaked all day. We're gonna head back to the cabin.
Dry off,
maybe get some more food, who knows. See you guys back at the cabin. It's been an amazing weekend out here with these two. Learned a lot about myself. Like, I can withstand rain. I'm pretty much waterproof. You know, like a buoy of some sorts. What did you think, Todd? Did you have a good weekend?
It was a good weekend.
It was
good? It was good.
What about you, Caitlin?
Of course I did. It's always fun hanging out with you two boys.
She showed us how to shoot. If you didn't see that, I've seen guys have a harder time shooting that 500 Smith & Wesson. I was very impressed by that. Like a champion. And now it's time to head back to our everyday reality, which is work. Not bad, you know, it'll be over in another week and we'll be back to Houston. But I love you guys. Make sure and go check out Miss Caitlin Lowe's on Instagram. I'll put a link in the description. And as always, the big bad Mr. Todd Huey from Lone Star Boars. He's a good dude. They're both awesome people and I very much enjoy shooting with these homies. We'll be doing it again. I don't know when, but right now, it's good stuff. I love you. Hope you had an amazing weekend. And as always, keep on rocking, big chickens.
What happens when you shoot a gun? Okay.
Recoil.
Recoil.